Hello, hello, hello. I have a bit of haul to share with you today. I got my Hero Arts monthly kit, and this is the March kit. And then I got my first Hip Kit Club kit as well. And I'm gonna share what I got from Hero Arts, the kit and some extra stuff, and then I'll share the Hip Kit Club kit with you. So the kit from Hero Art this month. So you get these different kinds of cardstock. You get this black and white, all smooth, I believe. You get three really nice black ones. And you get 1, 2, 3. So we've got 4 black ones, 4 light craft ones, or 1 light brown actually. And of course you get these white ones too. So great card bases of stamping or whatnot. And you get this cube of the white ink. I really like the white ink. Absolutely fabulous. And a really pretty mixture of sequins, grey, light grey, white and silver. Looks really pretty. Beige on the sheet card. And then you get this embossing powder, grey with sparkly bits. Oh, that's really pretty. I think it's an embossing powder rather than just glitter, yeah. Grey, silver. That's really nice. It's quite a nice sparkle to it. I'll try that out. And then the kit itself. Always a ribbon that matches perfectly. Huge stamp set. That is just really pretty. Loads of sentiments. You've got hello there, yay, free hugs, you, make wish, awesome, thank, hype friend, bestest wishes, it's your, thank you, hugs, sending, big birthday, thinking of, unique, kisses, everything you do, great friend, the best, amazing, special. R for 9%, so much, and lots of sweetest, big and birthday. These are really nice, and you get loads of dies in this as well. These are really nice. So you have these ones that cut out some of these sentiments. Like this one. Oh, well, these are really nice. Then you can like make your own as well. Cute. Then you've got all sorts of sentiments as well. You've got hello, there's hugs, and thank you. Really nice thing to have. Like this. So another fabulous kit by Hero Arts. And of course I couldn't help myself and I ordered bits of extras. I got this sparkly cardstock. These different kinds of shine and sheen. I really like this gold one. It's really dark blue with a hint of shine to it. Oh, this one's really pretty. A rich plum. Those are really thick as well. And a copper one. Oh, like this. Look good on cards. Then I got several envelopes too. Got these different kinds of red ones, red and pinks. And I really like this flap, it's really pretty. And I got a set of green as well. Oh yes, and also I got this one of the add-ons. What's it called? Pun something. What's the name again? Yeah, food puns. I love this waffle heart. I miss you a waffle lot. I don't know. It's your birthday. I love you a latte and so on. Really like that one. And then I wanted to try out the white cardstock. I've used Neo Solo White a lot and I really like it. But I wanted to give this one a try. It's called Snow Layering Papers. Just really wanted to give these a go. I'm looking forward to try these out. So that's the Hero Art part. Now let's get to the Hip Kit Club. Let's see. This is the first time I've got a kit from them. So I'm really looking forward to this. This is the March kit. So I think we'll start with the papers. So we've got the Chamel box of crayons paper. Oh, I like this one. It's really pretty. Oh, gorgeous. Maggie Holmes Flourish Songbird. Beautiful colours. Oh, this one's gorgeous. Dear Lizzie, stay colourful. Oh, I like these different colours. Such a happy yellow. Here's another one from Dear Lizzie. Far Out. Ooh, I like that one. That's really pretty. And then Maggie Holmes Flourish. Ooh, pretty. This is really nice. And then Jen Hatfield. Patio Party. Nice. And a nice subtle print on this brown one. Nice. And another Maggie Holmes Nostalgic. It's really pretty. Love these flowers. How cute. Ah, oh, this is nice. And then from Pink Paisley. Paige Evan, Pick Me Up. Paper number 6. These colours. Oh, this one's really pretty. Great as a background. And the last one, Jen Hatfield Patio Party, Flutterflies. Well, I do love butterflies. And these nice sentiments, like tone on tone. These are nice. Really pretty colours. So let's have a look at the embellishments. I'm going to get the thickest American Crafts. They have like a wood grain kind of a pattern to it. Nice sentiments. Dream big, love the arm, magical, hello, thanks, smile, celebrate, party, together, happy day, family, sun, shine and home. And then this gorgeous set of other glories for both chipboard. These are really nice foiled. I like the size of this. Really pretty. And get the sticker sheet. Take that out of the packaging. This is Maggie Holmes. These are really pretty. And a lot of stickers, and I'll grab a bit of foiling to them as well. Really pretty. I love the peacock. So cute! I like the colours. Then you have this ephemera pack from Jen Hatfield. Loads of cutouts. And some of these are foiling. So that's a nice selection. Quite a lot. Really pretty. And then you have these gorgeous butterflies on them. Oh my god. These are just stunning. Like clear three-dimensional butterflies on clips, I believe. So that's my haul for now. Hip Kit Club monthly kit and my Hero Arts monthly kit as well. Thanks for watching.